Father Dang would be interested in this.
This must be the salvagers I met in Baramite. Looks like something's going on.
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Laren, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. Nasty business, what the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Baron Light is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation.
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would. And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Laren can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it, but none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Karif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down, my people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
I'm counting on you, Aloy.
a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time.
Hit that one!
Oh!
Trying to corner those off.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Not sure how to get rid of this stuff. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now.
Hello?
Exploring cauldrons will teach me how to ride this thing.
Ah!
extra stock for later. Still getting a signal for my focus. A tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. Tallneck. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here.
stop it.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
Thank you.
flag's not too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. Like those two are inside.
Pressed up. Oh, for God's sakes. Purpose or not.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Keep this for a cook. pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. It would work well on armor. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Ready. convoy. It's here. One shell walker left. Use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here.
Damn it!
Secret ingredient for something, I'll bet.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside.
I took down that shell walker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shell walker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Good call.
I know I can make a perfect armor. I just need the right parts.
take this to your diary later. I don't think there's anything I can do about this now.
So grumpy.
And they still sold the contents of the vat you fell into.
Are you ready?
We need the last surprise to come in.
They saw me. I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. One fight avoided. For now. subscribers. Right on schedule. Can always count on a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage.
No. Perhaps it wasn't quick enough.
The charger that Lyran's contract mentioned should be close by. They're the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for.
Hold on. What? You bugger.
The charger heard Lauren's contract mentioned should be close by. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. I'm not giving up.
bugger.
Still in this fight. Count on a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage.
Sod. Oh, Jesus Christ, I get fed up with this.
The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Where are the chargers? If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. few more. A few more. There you go. Back to what you were doing. Counting a pack of scrappers to carve up any salvage. One. Should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend. I need this. could try to line up the vista point image again. I should be within range. Machines are quick. I got you the scrapper jaws you needed.
Ah! Some fine components. Here, your payment. There's always next time.
You got any salvage to sell, Huntress?
Thank you.
zombies for these soon enough.
This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start as any. I can get data to override machines from cauldrons.
Must be close to the machine site Merlin's contract mentioned. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Machine will take a lot of damage from us. Antenna's fast enough. They've called for reinforcements. It's the antennas. I need to shoot them off first. Guess I'll get those antennas later.
Why can't I use that?
Time to get those antennas for Larend. the antennas first. Got it. Help here. I can refill my pouch with these later. cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines.
You bastard.
These in my pack. Time to get those antennas for Larend. Another pack of scroungers. Time to shoot off those antennas for Larend's armor. Antennas fast enough. They've called for reinforcements. Guess I'll get those antennas later. Useful for making dyes. Weak to acid. I need to shoot them off first. Thank you. something with new antennas. I'll have to look for another pack of scroungers. Time to get those antennas for Larend. More scroungers. We need to shoot off their antennas this time.
Fuck.
Antennas fast enough. They've called for reinforcements.
Where did you come from?
Up any antennas I shut off. That's all I need. These antennas back to land when I get a chance. Pouch is full, but my pack has room. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Should be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like we're headed for that bridge. Set up a lookout down here. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. I wonder if my focus can show me. Where did you go off to? The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. Save this for a dyer. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
I'd say we kill the lot. I take on a whole garrison. That won't be easy.
We don't know Larvik's dead.
He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra. And now he's dead, too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
I'll pay back every cargo that turned code on us.
One for that cursed Nora.
I swap the comforts of Meridian sword.
Over there!
Let's check it out.
They made me.
They need help!
This for my stash later. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past Barren Light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian. I'll keep some extra on hand. What's back here? I think I can climb up this cliff. Looks like this camp was abandoned a while ago. Another signal tower.
Might be a lens I can grab for Reyna at the top. This tower is barely holding together. One of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her.
Here to train for the hunt, Savior? Savior? The hunting grounds are open for you.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Baronlight. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But the other officers, they may not be convinced by your words alone.
If they need proof, show them that. And tell them this man risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to the right people.
That's it, then. The end of the eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Baron Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I want to help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
The hunting grounds are open to you. Time to train, Savior?